Don't worry, they're gonna stop to loot your body here in a second, I'm sure.
What is up, Mustard Packets? Okay, it's time for another episode of DayZ Overpock. In this episode, we're going to start off in the field between Cabanino and Vibor, just south of the Northwest Airfield. I'm there waiting for Steve to come in his little bird to pick me up, and then we're going to pick up Cheeky as well, and we're going to go complete some missions and get some money.
Now it sounds like it's in Cabanino. It's just circling around.
I'm getting close.
Oh, I see. I've got eyes on it now.
I'm nearly at Vereznik.
Oh, it's coming real fast.
You should hear my little bird.
Oh, okay. I'm north of Vereznik across the main road, just barely.
Yeah, I hear it.
I hear your little bird. Yeah, I'm to your left a good ways, maybe 300-400 meters across the street.
That's you shooting.
Yep, trying to get him out of here so he doesn't ram you.
Wait, are you in the field?
Yeah, I'm in the field to your right now. I'm across the street. Yeah, yep. Yeah. I am right underneath you here in just a second. Shots. Somebody's shooting at you.
Yep.
It's from our right. Oh, just go, just go, just go, just go.
He's at Vereznik. I thought
Ooh,
I saw
shit.
Some zombies over there.
He's coming damn close to hitting me. I've got rock cover here. He doesn't sound Vereznik. He sounds more up. I just got nailed.
Are you done?
No, I'm at 8K blood, but I'm not sure where he is.
Can you hear his shots?
Yeah, he's somewhere to my south, almost due south of my position. He's not quite at Vereznik, he's more to the east. I'm gonna have to kneel up to bandage here in a second. Because I'm at 8K blood. Here goes nothing. Don't see any bandage. Don't see any bandage. Don't see any bandage. Somebody's throwing grenades my way.
It's the Mozzie.
Oh, okay.
I'm running up towards you.
That Mozzie fly, I didn't realize he was that close.
You okay?
Yeah, he's not really coming that close with the grenades.
Comes down low again, I might get a shot on him.
He's bugging out, I think he's out of grenades. Now, I don't have eyes on whoever was fucking shooting me.
I have blood back for you.
Cool.
Did you land your little bird somewhere safe?
Say fish at least. I mean, if they kamikaze it, they kamikaze it. Nothing much I can do about that.
Make them think they got me.
I'm next to you.
Yeah. What is that? I don't have any idea where I was actually being fired on from. Thank you. I don't have any eyes anywhere.
Whereabouts are you boys now?
Our exact coords are 049064, right on the line between 64 and 65, in that tree there. There's a rock wall. Oops.
That was Marion.
Oh, yeah. I know for sure it was. Alright, I got a Zed. Bearing 180. See it right there? See that tree at the bottom of the hill right in front of us? Maybe 400 meters.
Negative.
See the deer stand out there?
No, I'm blocked.
Okay, get right up over me, crawl over me, and look over the wall. Yeah. There he is. He's moving. To the deer stand.
I'm coming, I don't want to miss out the fun.
Cabanino, where's that deer stand on the map? Where's Nick? The deer stand's like right here.
Yeah, eyes on.
What's the range on that, you reckon?
8 or something.
Really far. 7-8.
Rib connection.
What's the Is that you,
vehicle?
Cheeky?
I'm still here.
Is that you driving?
Yeah. No, it's not me driving.
Great.
Let me see if I can find this faggot. I'm right behind you guys.
Are you firing, Steve?
Yeah, I was trying to kill him out of that thing.
Where is he?
Right over in those trees to our left. Get this zombie off me, please.
I don't see it. Where are you? Yeah, got it.
He's right in the direction I'm facing.
Shots. I'm fucking dead. He's down at the car.
Yeah, that's where he's at.
I don't see the car.
Right where I'm looking.
Okay, I see the car. Nailed him.
Fucking amazing.
He's not knocked out, but he's hurt. He's right behind the
left. Bleeding really bad. I think he broke his legs. Killed that zombie.
Shooting his tires.
You trying to move in that car? That car's not going anywhere. Ah, can't see him.
He's moving.
Alright, down. He's moving, like, to the right.
Yep. Did he run?
I lost sight. Yeah, he must have gone straight away from us. Damn, I could have had him. Cheeky, where'd you die at?
to the right.
All right, I got aggro.
You're gonna watch that zombie.
Follow the zombie. I don't think he went far. I think he's just behind a tree right over there.
I'm gonna move to the left.
Yeah, yeah, he's not far. I just heard that shot. I'm pushing straight up on him.
Yeah.
Just watch my back. I'm gonna get to this wood fence post up here, and I'm gonna kind of take concealment behind it and take out my M14.
No eyes.
Oh, there he is! There he is! Shit.
Where?
He's crouched. I think I hit him. You know, he's moving right to left. Moving east. Do you see him?
Yeah, zombie fucking got in my way from my shot that I could have killed him with. He went over the hill.
Yep, I'm pushing up onto this. Where?
Coming from where we were at.
Oh yeah, shit, I hear that. He's right, yeah. Good shot. Good fucking shot.
Would you get his ass?
He nailed whoever was on that ATV.
Oh, that was... I feel good about that shot.
Alright, I'm up over the hill. I see a dead Zed.
He went over the hill like... Marion, I just killed Marion. He's
nice.
Checking your body. He's gonna see that if you were dead.
There he is. Breathing so heavy.
Shit. He's shooting at me. Kill him! Please kill him! Oh my god! Someone's taking shots at me.
There's a third.
Silence, whoever it is.
Got him.
Careful.
Get up over this hill here. Last bandage. But I killed the one, but I heard shots further on. I don't know if those were you shooting as well?
Someone was shooting me. Or attempting to shoot me, at least.
So we never found that other shooter. So not long after that, we fixed up the 350Z. I took that down to Cherno to pick up Cheeky, and Steve flew back to his base where we would meet and regroup to go out on missions.
Beautiful backpack. Yo, player!
Oh, player! Yeah, I see. Shit, I'm in dead. The middle of typing. I'm stuck in it. I can't get out. There we go. Jesus Christ, what is he firing at with us?
I have no fucking idea. Give me a second. Line.
Nailed him, I think. Are you up, Steve?
I'm dead. Dead.
This little fuck. I swear to God.
Wow.
That's Marion. I can guarantee 100%.
Mm-hmm. See him still?
Got him.
Excellent. Wow.
I'm sure that chopper is fucked.
That's our only way down. Pilot. Only instruments are fucked.
Push
no, we're good. We're good. We'll come pick you up. Cheeky,
I'll
you can fly.
I'll get the key off your body. I'll get the key off your body.
Wow. Yeah, that second tree line beyond Cyber Hill. Like 065, 067.
Copy that.
Is he locked?
Yep.
Okay.
You can grab the machete from it if you want, though. Some helicopter can hold all of us.
Oh, where's that?
Oh, IKEA.
That's fucking boy. Shit. That's, yeah. Well.
Do you want to go down there and do it? Stay it?
Yeah, I could try.
It's always good.
Got good eyes from right here.
Yeah. It's about 700 meters away.
It's 800 from me. I can take the RSAS and I can ping off the two M2 gunners right here.
Yeah, if you could. Do you have the SD version?
Nope. We're going loud.
Mm-hmm.
If you're 700 away, you should be pretty good. They're, except for the M2s.
Yeah, it's, I can take the M2s right now. That's what I'm doing.
Go for it. I'll shoot when you shoot.
All right, hold on. I gotta get eyes on this second one. All right. Ready?
Yep.
Oh, shit. I shot just over his shoulder. What the fuck? There we go. Ooh, that's not good. Okay. Ooh, Christ almighty! You see those tracers come at me, man?
I did.
Come on, catch your breath. Catch your breath. There you go. Alright, M2s are down.
There we go.
There's the mayor. Mayor's domed.
Shit, someone's hovering over it. There's gunfire.
Raj.
I gotta retreat.
I understand.
MI-17. Looked like it was armed.
Out of RSAS. Switching. I see you flying back over us, right?
Yep. Parking in a slightly different spot that won't be as easy to spot for them. They come this way.
That inaccurate SD, though. There we go. Oh, that hit him right in the chest and he didn't go down. Come on, SD. All right, so at about 800 meters, this thing has a radius of about 6 feet it could land in. Thank you. Is that you firing? Steve.
Steve.
No. Shots to my heli, I think.
I got shots to the northeast, Cheeky.
Sick, I'm gonna see Vodnik.
I don't have anything that can take a Vodnik. I'll go check it out, though.
Is he gonna fucking ram my...
Take off.
I can't, dude. He's right around my heli.
Do you have cords?
Run back towards where we came from.
Eyes on the Vodnik, yep.
Keep it busy, I'm running for the AI mission.
No longer have eyes. I hear it though. It's really close to me. Oh, I've got eyes on your bird. Okay.
There's someone out of it as well.
Is that you firing on him?
Yep.
He's coming for you, man.
God, fuck off.
Did he run you over?
I hate those things. Yeah, I'm dead. I hit his wheel with a fucking Lapua and it didn't break it. That's so bullshit.
Don't worry, they're gonna stop to loot your body here in a second, I'm sure. And he's dead. They're driving off.
Nice shot.
Wish I could see him, though. How are things at the mission, Cheeky?
Fine at the moment, I'm running down to it.
Oh, fuck me. Don't look this way, don't look this way, don't look this way, don't look this way. I can't move or you'll see me, okay. I'm hoping that's their cue to fuck off. Or maybe he thinks I completed the mission. Because he's going right for the body. He has no idea where I am. Oh, shit.
What?
He just drove at me. I gotta get out of here.
I was hoping to run behind a rock. I waited way too long to get out of his way.
Oh, he's dead!
How?
What the fucking desync?
Did you shoot him out of the...
I must have shot him out of it. I bet the hole's red.
Wow.
It's all green. What the fuck? Yeah, I'll take it.
Ben R was in lobby. Might have been him.
Helicopter coming in, Cheeky.
What kind?
I don't know, I just barely heard it.
Probably that MI.